concrete canyons of Harlem, New York, stands a basketball court where the legends of the game are born. Rucker Park. Between the lines of this battleground, a great many tales of warriors have come and gone. But there was one player whose talent soared far above the rest. His name, Uncle Drew.
So good.
Incredible.
Like, scary good.
Dominating.
Dangerous.
Best of the best.
Bananas.
I mean, you know, he just brought things to the game that the game had never seen before. Changed the face of basketball.
Drew been dangerous since birth.
My pops played him one-on-one in the seventh grade. He broke my pop's ankle. True story. Gym teacher gave him a D.
Let me show you one.
He was a bad man.
He went to one end of the court, shot the lights out, went to the other end of the court, shot it back on again.
Man, he was good enough to be the Logan.
Wait, I thought you... One time he took on the Destroyer and beat him only with his left hand. And then, hold on, wait for it. With his right hand, he was eating a ham sandwich.
Was there anyone out there better than Uncle Drew?
With word of Sandwichgate and Black Angle Sunday both spreading like wildfire, Uncle Drew and his childhood friends shot to the top of the first Rucker Classic in 68. But it was not long before it all came crashing down.
It had to be something concerning him and the female. We knew that.
Uncle Drew and the ladies? Yeah.
Man, the rumor was, man, Drew slept with one of his teammates' girls the night before the finals.
And when it came time to play in the finals, they were all a complete and total no-show.
And after that, he just disappeared.
Despite the mysterious disappearance of its greatest player, the fabled park is still the epicenter of the streetball universe. The question is, will this year's Rucker Classic see the birth of a new playground legend?
Problem, man. Mario was open.
Maybe Mario was open, maybe he wasn't. But you know what the problem with that is?
Huh?
Mario, hey, I don't know what you're doing. Close your ears. Mario is terrible. Okay, look at him. I just told a grown man to cover his ears, and that's what he just did.
Coach, what are you saying?
Grab the ball, Casper. You are my Beyonce, okay?
Beyonce?
Not Dante, not White Dante, not regular Jeff, not Lil Melvin, not Lil Melvin's stunt double. Okay, they just Destiny's children. You are the star. You are my queen bee.
All right.
Let's make lemonade, man.
Score the rock.
All right. Now, look here, everybody. I'm going to say this once. Nobody else shoot the ball. Just Casper. Let's go.
All right, swing it, swing it.
Dax Winslow. Sound Master Kayla, Slam Magazine.
Slam Magazine,
yes,
huh?
Sir. Yeah. Mind if I get a couple of sound bites?
Well, mine. No, you should have been talking to me.
How does a guy who works at Foot Locker get a beast like Casper Jones to play for
him? I'm the best coach.
You know who that is, right?
No, who is?
Who Mookie Bass is. AKA that Macklemore-looking dude that's making eyes at your meal ticket, man.
What the hell is going here?
Hey, what's up, Dix?
First of all, you know my name is Dax.
A bag of Dax don't make no sense.
What's that?
What's this, Doc?
I have no recollection or even know what you even talking about.
Okay, let me refresh your memory then. You're about to hit a three-pointer out of nowhere. A little white boy comes out, bam! Block that shot, I think, in my armpit. But I do remember, ooh, there was that Spalding.
You
right
didn't even jump that high, so like nipples.
High or... enough that I could see your face like this, you're like...
Okay, stop! That's not... I didn't do that. What are you doing? Stop! Casper, take it from the top. Do something, y'all. Defense, Dante, figure it out.
Casper Jones, huh?
Could you just literally give me some space, man?
Are you seeing this top, though, right here? I mean, that's the one where I blocked a shot, won the game. And then these are the only ones that really mattered. Bam! 7 of 9 Rucker championships. But don't you worry, Dix. I got plenty of length on my Dax for the next one.
I don't care. I don't want to hear about your man, John. Is there a point to all this?
Yeah, I guess my point is, when you have a history of winning as many titles as I do, cats like Casper Jones, they have a way of gravitating towards you. So I'll see you when I see you, Dix.
Talk to you real quick.
What's up, coach?
We good, right? You know what I mean? Me and you.
Yeah, we all right.
Do you need anything, or?
You know, it'd be dope. The new Space Jams?
They are amazing. They're pretty expensive, like $225.
Straight fire.
Yeah, they fire. But you know what? I just thought about it. I sold the last pair this morning, wow. So the good news is, in another week and a half, we get new stock, and I got a pair just for you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like that.
You like that?
Yeah,
right. I got you, brother. So it's me and you. We good.
Yeah, we rolling.
You with me.
I'm with you, dog.
Forever.
Forever.
Jackson Casper.
You my bro. All
right, man. I love you.
Love you too, man.
We good, right?
No doubt. All right.
Cool. Cable.
Look, you wouldn't even understand, okay? It's terrible.
Dreaming about that little white boy slapping that ball out your hand? Now, how do I look?
You look expensive. Man, you know I can't afford Gucci on my salary.
Which is why when you and Casper win the Rucker and the $100,000 check to come with it, we'll be just fine.
Baby, I thought that $100K we was gonna use to start a family.
Ooh, I want a Tesla. I would look so cute in a Tesla. And I had a little screen on the side, and then I could be like, boop, 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 boop. And all my homegirls gonna be like, look at Jess killing them in a Tesla.
Well, I mean, this sounds like a beautiful, beautiful dream and everything, but I didn't hear my name one time. You didn't say, oh, Dax is in the Tesla with me, or?
You gonna be there too. It's gonna be me and you. And we're just gonna be one big happy family.
I love that.
Well, don't let the ghost of white boy past scare you out of getting this money. You win this game, and you win this money, and bring it back home.
I'm motivated, baby.
Woo!
Bam! That's right. These shoes right here are classic. I wore these shoes last night, little man, and I had a quadruple double. That's right.
Look, I didn't want to say this, but he isn't even that good.
Why would you say that about your baby? Are you a stepmother or something? You the real mother?
Yeah.
You shouldn't. You know something? Matter of fact, Larry, help out.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey, girl.
I thought we were going to lunch today.
You're right. We supposed to have lunch.
Yeah, I'm very hungry. I've been shopping all day. Look it.
Look, do me a favor, baby. Just give me a second. Just go look at some shoes or something.
Well, do they got them new Riri's?
Riri's, BB's, whoever you need.
Mm-hmm. They got them because, you know, I do not want to be shopping unless I can get them new Riri's. Okay. She a savage, too.
You a savage and you fine.
I'm fine?
Yeah.
Well, boy, you better shut up.
Over there, look at those Riri's. You know what I mean? I see you, boo.
She ready.
Yeah.
Ooh, do you see the Riri's over here?
Yo, my main man, Casper. Oh. What up, brother?
Watch part two for the... Yeah. It's gonna be to be continued. So just watch part two to see the rest.